No, no, no.
Oh,
the
I'm
white
not
guy's
sure.
Hush Puppy. All right, so button warmer. Are we getting started?
We're actually getting started.
Yeah, we're getting started. So this matchup, it's kind of a toss up, man. It's really gonna depend on, you know, how well Sheik can avoid taking the damage versus how well, you know, Hush Puppy's gonna land those hits, because I know a lot of Sheiks have trouble with this matchup just because it's so hard to kill Ryu. But once you get him off stage is when Sheik really gets to abuse him, especially without a jump, and I think that's exactly what Neff's trying to set up right now. Ooh, good Tatsu, get back on stage.
Is not the place that you want to be at. But I think he kind of did that a little bit earlier instead of trying to go for...
He just wanted damage. Yeah.
Right.
Because, yeah,
and
now...
It's looking scary right now
exactly.
for my girl, Sheik. And hopefully Sheik doesn't play too overzealous.
Yeah.
And catch that swift chin check.
Yeah, because you know if that connects, she is definitely going to the skies.
Okay, nice wait there. Trying to scout out an air dodge for the bouncing fish.
Got some footsies going on.
And he is actually doing well while in the air to make sure not to land next to Ryu.
Yeah. Definitely.
No. Oh. But the classic.
Yeah, that's a classic. Sure, do it again, baby.
In every game. It doesn't matter if it's Smash or actually Street Fighter.
Yes, you got to respect that. That move has some low recovery.
Yeah.
So, yeah, good stuff to Hush Puppy getting that first stock. This is where it becomes kind of an uphill battle for Sheik, because now that we got Rage Ryu, every hit's going to be painful. Like,
she doesn't have Rage now at all to try to steal out a stock as quickly as possible. Cool. Nice ducking there.
Yeah, so it looks
knowing the matchup right there.
Yeah, it looks like Nev is kind of familiar with this matchup. Doesn't make it any easier. But
right.
Oh!
Ouch.
Is he dead?
This is not what you want.
Okay. I think we went for a footstool combo, messed it up. And then he almost...
He almost paid for it,
and
he did pay for
it. He accidentally side B off stage.
And we actually have some cheering going from the crowd here.
Yeah,
he is
part of
players.
The Kuma crew, so the Kuma boys probably cheering for their homie.
Nice, perfect shield there.
Okay, gonna get some Tinder combos. Swipe, 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 and a...
Oh, no, missed the bouncing fish there, but that was a good air dodge there from Hush Puppy.
Yeah, Nev doing a good job of keeping that stage advantage. Because that's pretty much how Sheik will win this matchup, is you have to not let Ryu play.
Right.
Oh,
wow.
That was interesting.
Yeah.
Just wake, get up.
Chin checking.
Wake up, sure, you can. Very classic Ryu maneuver, too. Very good at scouting people who like to try and grab you near the ledge or maybe do something else that's kind of meaty.
Wow.
But get the sour fare and a strong back air. That's racking
up. He got
up.
Hit by that strong thigh because he definitely wasn't near the foot.
Yeah, now. Ooh.
Oh, he's trying to
Ooh, that
roll.
Be,
is that
no.
it? Oh, miss input.
Let
go of the shield. That is a little frustrating. I can kind of feel the frustration
I mean, but that's you have to understand that character has that option. So you have to respect that, like, if he does it up that close, or if you're in Ryu's danger zone, that's a possibility. But I'm sure Nev knows if he baits that out or scouts that out, that's a free up smash for Sheik, and that can be very lethal.
That is true. And if he didn't know, he knows now.
All right, so yeah, they struck to FD. Looks like we're going to go to Smashville. Very good stage for Sheik. Going to definitely see a good abuse of those platforms, especially to help carry Ryu off stage.
And he's doing wow, I'm surprised he stopped there, meaning that Ryu was going to be on the platform. I feel like he's trying to take it a little bit slower after taking a couple of chin checks.
Yeah, getting hit by a Ryu Shoryuken definitely wakes you up. It's like, okay, I got to remember this man. Can definitely end my stock at absurd percents.
Oh wow, that was a good dare to up air there.
It's actually nair.
Dare,
sir.
I'm sorry, excuse me. I apologize.
You're good. Oh, okay,
I was actually afraid for it there right there though.
Yeah, Hush Puppy a little on the aggressive now, so definitely feeling like
it could be the momentum from last round.
Yeah, exactly. That's exactly what I was gonna say.
Oh.
Maybe Nev a little shook too. We'll see. Yeah, we see.
Nev is playing a lot into his shield.
Doing a lot of run-up shield. And he actually got his shield broken for that because of that.
Yep.
So hopefully he maybe mixes up his defensive options just a little bit.
Learns from his mistakes.
Yep,
I feel like that back air was a misinput. Because I'm not sure why he would back air when Ryu's on the opposite side of the stage.
Oh.
Neb is definitely looking a little shaken right now.
Yeah. Still not out of the realm of possibility, but he's definitely going to have to make some moves. Oh, yeah, just going to shield all those fireballs. Chuck in the plasma.
Oh, the pits.
The anti-airs. Okay. Good stuff. Oh, nice. Breaking the focus. Yep. Ooh.
I feel like if he waited just... If Nev waited just a little bit longer, he would be able to get the things that he's looking for. Oh, nice. Good thing he got out of that shield.
Yeah,
that would have been...
He was dead.
Yeah, he was definitely going to be struggling at that.
All right, I don't know if he was dead, maybe. But
I believe so. If Ryu would have jumped on the other side, it would have been a 2-0 handshake there.
Did he read the roll and get the back throw?
Oh, wow. Nev is trying to play it slow, but it's... right now, it's Hush Puppy's just making all the
stuff.
Right decisions right now.
Good stuff to space out that down smash. Oh... Yeah, Hush Puppy's just doing a good job of.
This is a mountain to climb right now.
Really is. Let's see if he's got the juice. I say a little slower in the neutral. Hush Puppy not trying to let it go though. Oh
wow, but we are gonna set off that stock with that
bouncing fish. Yeah.
Yeah, you can't react to that. If you didn't already air dodge, you get hit, sir.
Snipes. Right, I was about to say.
Yeah, that back air was kind of fierce. He was catching a lot of them thighs.
That foot was stinky.
Yeah, that was actually the foot. That was the tipper right there. Yep. He smelled that.
Yep.